I acknowledge that expectation is a thing and that people have expectations, but like I am of the mindset that I'm here to break those, and like with everything I do I want to push the boundaries of people's expectation without smashing them to pieces. So a lot of people think that you can't make waffles in the toaster. So what you're going to do is you're going to place your waffles in the toaster, preferably from the freezer. Then plug the toaster in the short seat. I love it, yeah. Volunteer David here is going to demonstrate for us. Like your nearest plug. Preferably nowhere near a water source. Electricity and water. No go. Put it out on max. Then we wait.
When it pops though, you've got to put it on a second time on max.
Two goes.
Yeah, two goes on max.
Do you know the way out?
No.
I'm the waffling king of Texas.
Oh.
Yeah, that was bizarre. Very good.
You're gonna tell me how to make waffles.
Art of noise.
Yeah.
Welcome to the clinic. The art of noise. I still think it should be welcome to the clinic where you can stay positive while also being negative.
I get it, that's what you think it is. And we'll be hearing this all weekend. I don't know. That's actually good.
Hey, I didn't think we'd be making music here.
I got bells inside of me.
What will I do next, or what will he do next, or what could he do next because he's done so much? That's what I want. Like, I want people to say.
What a good way to start with a click.
What a click. And with a track, with a bit of static.
It's all down here from there.
The first time, I'm thinking with not a static stand in the middle of forever classic.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just basically from what we see today, leave a bar.
Yeah, we need to just hear your vocals and I can catch the cue.
Yeah, and leave it just, it's just one full bar,
yep.
And then it's in. But the static won't be there, I mean, we'll just drop it in after. It's way easier than trying to line it up and like all that.
I'm sure if you get like a white noise patch on the fucking profit, just press the button for a minute.
I'll just drop it back in.
Yeah.
There's a white noise filter in the filters, in the boiler. Sorry, in the oxidizers. You can literally just turn up the noise.
Oh,
that's nice. All over the patch.
Cool.
A shot like. And then I think we'll. Yeah, it's a nice tree. And then I think I might do another pass then with the smaller lens.
Yeah.
With the tighter one, just to get like.
Definitely
a little bit of guitar.
Yeah,
definitely
a little bit of
vocal.
Just like a
general
reverb.
That
would probably
won't print anyway. It's just like when you come back. It's that me nudity, yeah. All of this nudity, yeah.
I want my music to be so open-minded and so, like, I suppose, like, limitless. Like, because as an individual, I'm inspired by so many different genres, and I engage in so many different genres in, like, the different aspects of my musicianship and stuff. And, like, I collaborate with different people and, like, play different with different musicians all the time. And because I'm into so much music, I want to reflect all that. Like, I want to reflect, like, my surroundings of music. I don't want to someone to say, oh, yeah, that guy's a rapper, he does that 90s stuff. I want people to say, oh, that guy's a musician, he's an artist.
Hey. Yeah?
Yeah.
This guy? Yeah, all good, yeah.
Reflect my surroundings, don't wanna live in the past. Ask me in 2 weeks, you know I still remember that. Scroll through the internet looking for inspiration. All of a sudden stop caring, now I'm inundated, underappreciated by myself and no one else. I had to get my head right, falling over myself, put shit on a shelf just to enjoy the smell, some of fresh caught grass. Create something that lasts. I'll die trying, I'll die crying if that's what you ask. No, I won't think twice, cause I'd have to second guess myself. Some extra notches on my belt loop. Whole punch, I see through, no such thing as a free lunch. My hands are bleeding at the thought of never achieving enough. It's been that way since I fell and split my knee. No one knows where they're going, so don't pretend that you can see. It's not about this song, it's not about this tape. It's about every day till now that I spent making my way. Take it away, I guess now I'm on stage. And no, I still don't feel ready, but you can watch me seize the day.
This is a multi-man job. Like, if you lift it up slightly, like, you can just see, like, just, oh, no, the vacuum's gone. All right, no, I'll push it down, you just, oh, no. You can see the air escaping. This is the cleanest way to clean this up, absolutely. Yeah, give that a good. I'd say the vacuum's probably re-established now, you can... Oh, okay, I think we're actually, I think we're good. Like, I don't, oh.
Oh, man. Would you be able to bring him? Can I play guitar?
See, what you're looking at here, you're looking at, so the way the oats are constructed.
I'm genuinely trying to pick them up here.
See? That was the worst thing I've ever done, but I only did it for the camera.
Also, officechairs.ie is across the way there, so
okay.
When I was standing up, the guy was like, oh, what are you doing? Any chairs?
Some of fresh cut grass, create something that lasts. I'll die trying, I'll die crying if that's what you ask.
I think my rap would have been more convicted.
Cause I'd have to second guess myself, some extra notches on my belt loop. Whole punch, I see through, no such thing as a free lunch. My hands are bleeding at the thought of never achieving enough. It's been that way since I fell and split my knee. No one knows where they're going, so don't pretend that you can see. It's not about this song, it's not about this tape. It's about every day till now that I spent making my way. Take it away, I guess now I'm on stage. And no, I still don't feel ready, but you can watch me seize the day. I can hear the birds, but it doesn't sound like they're singing. You never see me on my worst day, you never see me on my worst day. My birthday, I'll never let you see me on my first day. Forever classic, yeah, I hope they read about it. But well, I couldn't live in the present and had to see past it. Straight to the past, cause my future's out of focus, wait, hold it. Why don't you just live in the moment, golden? We'll be right back.
It's 6 all day for me. I try to write lyrics as they come to me, like, and write, even if they're awful, write them every day. Because my a friend once told me the only way to write good raps is to write bad ones. And so since he said that, I used to always just write shocking lyrics, like awful lyrics. And like, I used to repeat words all the time, repeat loads of stuff. And the more I wrote and more I wrote, the less I did that. So I tried to just keep doing that. I might write a line today or a verse tomorrow or a chorus the day after, or I might write a whole song today, a whole song tomorrow, and maybe a whole song again the next day. Or I might not do any of it, and maybe I'll just make a load of beats, and maybe a couple of weeks down the line I'll pull up those beats again and I'll put them in the headphones and I'll write to that. But lyrics is the hardest part for me, so whatever. But you have to be like conscious of what you say, because what you say actually means something. It's like words are too powerful, really. So like, I always get like apprehensive about what I say and how I say it, and make sure that I say it in the right way, that people don't take it up wrong, or that they do take it the right way. So yeah.
That's my job, tell them stop. Keep your demons in the loop, tell them call me if they want. Yeah, you're gone, off that Jack and that John. No, it's not for me, but you do what you want. Cause that's my job, tell them stop. Keep your demons in the loop, tell them call me if they want. Yeah, you're gone, off that Jack and that John. No, it's not for me, but you do what you want. Okay, no, I never smoked, never been that broke. Too obsessed with money to let my wallet go cold. Whistle clean like my nose, keep that pride in my eyes. Keep that shine in my smile, even though they're fake. Show them off anyway, most people won't get that. This is for my close ones, the ones that kept two hands on my back in case I fell off. This is for the ones that know it's pronounced cough. Yeah, anyone else can shut the... I don't get paid enough to pick up all your rubbish. I've been working 9 to 9 twice, got no time left. I should cash in on my checks and buy me some self-respect. It's too real, didn't mean to show you how I feel. I meant to keep it in my head, I meant to keep it to myself. Cause everything will be fine and everything's okay. I just keep my head up and get myself through the day. And then I zip up, zip up, zip up my jacket when I step a foot out the door. I'm on my way to you, yeah. Guess who's back in the streets, yeah. Yeah, I'm back to keep the peace.
That's my job, tell them stop. Keep your demons in the loop, tell them call me if they want. Yeah, you're gone, off that Jack and that John. No, it's not for me, but you do what you want. Cause that's my job, tell them stop. Keep your demons in the loop, tell them call me if they want. Yeah, you're gone,
yes.
Off that Jack and that John. No, it's not for me, but you do what you want. Okay, yeah. You do what you want, one. Yeah, you do what you want, yeah, no, it's not for me, but you do what you want, you keep the peace. Call me if they want, yeah, you're gone.
You turn off?
Off that Jack and that John. No, it's not for me, but you do what you want, okay? But who's peace keeping from me?
I should have tried that.
Yeah. First. What do what...
Anyway, I'm just gonna wait here. And do not touch the toaster. It's gonna pop up in a few minutes. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna put them in again. Just make sure they're cooked all the way through. Just
please.
Very brave polo shirt you're wearing.
This is my Walter King of Texas polo shirt.
And the mix is on the bottom right there, that like anything you do to that.
Yes.
Link
4 days.
Yeah. Cool. That's cool. Yeah.
And I'm actually gonna go. I'm gonna go.
I return as Lincoln. I walk through the door.
Okay.
I open it up.
Okay.
He's standing at the bar.
Uh-huh.
And he's doing this.
Okay.
He's doing... He ain't
anything. What you mean? You're really starting. Dream that. Going somewhere. Dream that. Doing some things. Too much pressure on his head. Didn't think about anything else. Now he's being good. You do your taxes. Keep doing them. Nothing's gonna change. What, his shirt's still a blue in him.
Why the fact is that always so much that, yeah. I think we should just roll this and just keep doing it. Leave it up, like, change what he there's such the energy in it.
1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Always so much pressure to get. Why are so many people trying to get? Maybe the government just need to get. If you don't want it, you don't have to get. Why is there always so much pressure to get? Why are so many people trying to get? Maybe the government just need to get. If you don't want it, you don't have to get. I'm not really into it. Some people are puzzled by that. They don't know me intimately. I'm just staying happy physically. Not trying to be codependent. I'm just trying to be my own defender, yeah. So spin the record. Some people look for that high in their mentions. High on attention. High on Twitter notifications. Novocaine came way too quickly. Cause people move on pretty swiftly. Then they look for money. However they can get it, feeling that paper in their hands makes them feel like a legend. Then you're begging for your paycheck at the end of the week. And then it's on to the next one. What could it be?
The cowbell. No, but could I get only cowbell in my ears? What do you guys? The cowbell. No, I'm not going to need to hear it. I'll be able to hear it. Let's go from the top, I'd say, yeah. Let's go! Yeah, take a look. Speak after the tone. Hello? I don't need it, don't.
You said phones twice, is that what got you?
I don't know. We don't care about other people's lives. Yeah, let's just go again.
I can put it down whenever I like. I swear it doesn't take off like half of my time. I don't need it. I don't need it. Don't need it. Don't need it.
We care for fake news and Kardashians. This is madness. We care about other people's lives more. We care about our own. We don't care about people. Bollocks.
Whenever I like, swear it doesn't take up like half of my time. I don't need it, I don't need it, don't need it, don't need it, I don't need it. I can put it down whenever I like, swear it doesn't take up like. Yeah, I read the sentence tab on my homepage. It said 10.5 hours of a Monday. I've been on my phone for most of the day, trying to keep up to date, trying to take
the vocals like.
If we don't get it on this one, take care and come back.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah. High energy. Dear SJ, how did you do it? How'd you make the people so hooked? I want them hooked to the music. You take it in the drip. It's an emotional trip. Wish everyone heard this shit like I do in my dreams. It breaks at the seams. And I can't keep it in. Can't contain the feeling of finally releasing my friend. I'm out on the edge. Time to take the leap and finally leave it down. Take the world in instead. I've got zero problems with admitting I've got one. Do my best to change, but the world is revolving around the thing that distracts me the most. Don't think I'll shake it till I give it the ghost. I don't need it. Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. I don't need it. I can put it down whenever I like. Swear it doesn't take up like half of my time. I don't need it. Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. I don't need it. I can put it down whenever I like. Swear it doesn't take up like. Dear replay, how'd you make him do it again? Wanna keep him at it till the inevitable end. Wanna see them cry and feel that shit that I sound. But my words don't seem to carry it. How do I pretend to know what I'm doing? When my head's so full I can hardly hear the music. Kicking that snare, vibrating my chest play. While I do my best to try not to look desperate. I'm just not used to this yet. I just keep losing my breath. Avoid myself, avoid everything in contact. I feel a phone screen but on my face. As I watch that 17th YouTube video in the past 2 hours. Who knew I even cared for fake news and Kardashians? This is madness. We care about other people's lives more than we care about our own. We don't care about people as much as we care about our phones. Open your eyes, take a look around, speak after the tone. Hello? Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. I don't need it. I can put it down whenever I like. Swear it doesn't take up like half of my time. I don't need it. I don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. I don't need it. I can put it down whenever I like. Swear it doesn't take up like. Yeah, I read the sentence tab on my homepage. Said 10.5 hours on a Monday. I've been on my phone for most of the day, trying to keep up to date. Trying to tell you that I've got some new music on the way. It's always the same. Give me a break. I want them to hear the music, but I don't want to be a slave to a Facebook page created by my only ego. Thought I should change my name, keep my real one on the dealer, but here we go.
Here I am asking the dead for advice, but who knows who'll answer your prayers in this life. Show me the light and tell me what's right. Show me the light and tell me. Dear SJ, how did you do it? How did you make the people believe? Have them see you succeed? Create something so gripping, make this thing so appealing, make me care so much, it feels so out of touch. I square, fingers tapped to the bone, playing the same old tune while they keep me on hold. Answer me this. Where'd you make this damn phone?
Yeah, we're done. I'm not sad, like, it's just...
We have a habit of ending every day in a
car. Come here to me, will
you? Like, come here, Alex,
You'll be an emotional breakdown on camera.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
That was
fucking
amazing, though.
It was really good. I forgot what the lyrics of your essay actually meant to me. And, like, some of them don't mean anything, but some of them do. And like when you think about it and actually like think about your own lyrics, it can be kind of like emotional. Like I got a bit like, not upset, but like just a bit emotional about it. Cause I was like, it's a bit weird to like forget about it. And then like you wrote it, obviously I wrote it at a specific time where like this was all kicking off and I didn't really know if it was like still what I wanted to do. And like, it was like a load of doubt and a load of like, along with like just everything else. It's kind of like, Dear SJ is like a literal snapshot of my life. Like at that time.
Thanks. At least it's on camera.
That's it.
Toto drew a nice rendition of the movie, actually.
Really?
Yep. They're a great band, too.
Much pressure to get, why are so many people trying to get? Maybe the government just need to get. If you don't want it, you don't have to get.
Every time I just carry out a question, he responds, what's up, sugar kid?
Teacher in India.
Yeah, that's cool.
So that's the.
I'm thinking about how it's gonna sound live from the moment I make the song, because like everything has to come into consideration. I often forget the fact that I have to play drums and rap live. I'll be like, oh, this is gonna be sick when like I'm on stage at X, and this happens, and like I can go here, and like this can be on a screen behind me, and I'm like thinking of all that. But when it comes to the band, like, I would not have the live show I have without the lads. Like, their knowledge of, like, music and, like, arranging. And while I have some, like, and, like, I'm in college doing all that, and, like, I can, like, input to a degree, and, like, I wrote the parts and all that. The lads, like, understanding of their instruments and understanding of turning these songs into live performances is like invaluable to me, because I'm a drummer and I'm not necessarily like a keyboard player or like a guitarist or anything. I don't have as much harmonic knowledge, so that's where like they are like a massive help, and that's where they make all like the songs sound so cool and different. I've like always said from the moment we started like working together that I was like, I don't want these songs, I don't want someone to walk up and be like, oh yeah, like I remember I was listening to it in my headphones, and then I went live, and like, it was like the same. It was class. I was like, why did you buy a ticket then? That's a waste of your money. Like, I want people to come along and be like, oh, like, do you know on the record when he does this? Yeah, well, live, like, that didn't even happen. Like, it was like this, and like, he did a backflip, or like, something stupid like that. I just want it to be an experience, like a live experience, because people pay for live experiences. And like, I go to gigs, and I've been to gigs where stuff happens, and I'm like, oh my God, like, that's like the coolest thing I've ever seen. And like, I might go home and I'm like, scribble a load of stuff down, or I might like write a song because of what I saw. And like, I want to give other people that reaction.